Good morning, Red Devils. This is your ASB President, Ruth Pineda. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
What's up, Red Devils? My name is Zeho.
And this is Dave.
And this is
your Red Devils Review.
What's up, Red Devils? Hey, I'm here today to explain to you how to return these laptop cables so poor Miss Brown doesn't have like cables all over her and like she's getting attacked by a million snakes. So first, take this side right here. See it? All right. You just gotta like roll it. If you can kind of like get your hand over it and go back and forth. You kind of get it here, like this nice little setup right here. Take the tie that you got or like a rubber band, whatever you got. You tie this together like so. Shazam. Next one, kind of same thing. Just kind of take it on your hand, wrap it around, just keep going. Just keep folding it up all nice and neat like. And then boom, TV magic. Take the little thing that's on here and then make sure that you secure it. This is taking longer than I thought it would, but hey, TV magic sometimes takes time. Shazam! And this is how it needs to be done. So here's the deal. Seniors, you gotta return your laptops on
May 21st, May 22nd.
May 21st, May 22nd. Juniors, you're next up.
May 23rd, May 24th.
May 23rd and May 24th. Sophomores.
May 28th and May 29th.
May 28th and May 29th. And last but not least, your freshmen. It's your turn. What day?
May 30th and May 31st.
May 30th and May 31st. May the 4th be with you. Get this wrapped up. Get it turned in. Later.
There will be a dance concert on May 9th and 10th, and the tickets are $8.
Hey, seniors!
We still have some extra shirts left over. It's $14 for the tee and $18 for the jersey.
So make sure to stop by Miss Elam's room in 304 if you want to buy a shirt.
And remember, if we sell off all the shirts, we're going to have enough money for the s'mores bar at prom.
Hey, seniors, we're back. So just a quick reminder on prom because it's right around the corner.
Make sure you buy your tickets for $60 at the ASB.
And make sure you're not on the non-privileged list. And there's only 2 Saturday schools left, so
make sure to get those tardies and absence cleared.
Bye.
Hey, seniors, if you're not in media, but you still want to anchor, hit us up at our Gmail down below and provide us with your contact information. Just a side note, if you're not in media, you can only anchor once, so.
Captain Nathan.
I'm your other Captain Sylvester.
I'm Pina.
I'm Caesar.
I'm Isaiah.
Spring football starts next Monday, May 6th, on the field.
There'll be an informational meeting in the new gym on Thursday at noon.
If you never played football before or are interested in playing, this is your chance to try it out.
Make sure to come be a part of something special.
Come on if you're interested.
Hey, seniors!
So prom applications will be available on May 6th in room 304 and 312.
And our court will be gender neutral and our winners will be called royals, so make sure to grab an application and take a good look at the request.
Every Friday at 4, everything in the lost and found will be donated to the nurse's office, and if you lost something, go to nurse's office Monday to Thursday.
Hey guys, come to Piano Club every Wednesdays after school at 3 o'clock in the Fertile Lounge. Come on, it's a lot of fun.
Show up and support. Mr. Jackman.
Yeah.
Good morning, Sweetwater High School. This announcement is for our seniors, and this is regarding grad night. So, we are down to our last bus. Really more like 40 seats left. We're going to stop selling, I would probably say, at the beginning of the second week of May, right? Around May 11th, May 12th, all right? So please go by the ASB, purchase your grad night tickets. They go for $180. We're down to our last bus. I don't want you to lose out or miss out. So please make sure to come by the ASB either Monday, Wednesdays, or Fridays. Purchase your ticket there, $180. Make sure you're not on the non-privileged list. By the way, seniors, I just sent that list out to you via Jupiter Grades, and it's also on our high school website under Students and Senior Announcements. Okay? Continue doing the right thing. Also, please remember, truancies, any type of infractions as a senior, right? This includes leaving at lunchtime and then coming back on campus. may keep you from attending some of these events and possibly your graduation ceremony. So seniors, we got 6 weeks to go. Continue doing the right thing, please. Remember, grad night, $180. Don't miss out. All right, thank you. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
We need donations for the homeless, so if you have any clothes to get rid of, blankets, mostly socks, would be, you know, much appreciated, and also canned goods, and if, you know, if you have any questions, go ask Yolani, the links will be down below.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Zia.
And I've been Dave, and this has been
your Red Devils Review.
May a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always
yours. Godmother's right, this is World War VI! Might make a chick die, and this right here gon' make a chick cry. And if you're being honest, I am such a great guy, but this is what I do when a chick breaks off.